patient centricity is really core to what we are in life sciences, all the way from R&D all the way through to commercialization. If you think about it, when you're running a clinical trial in the very early phases, the key ingredient is to be able to recruit patients into that trial and give that patient a great experience so they stay in that trial. But even more so, the reason that we're designing the drugs in the first place is really around that patient. And if we do a great job of being patient-centric in the design of the therapy, then it will do a much better job when we commercialize the therapy as well. And so it always carries all the way in through, from clinical development all the way through to commercialization. Even more so, if we do a great job in commercializing our therapies and involving patients in their treatment and really giving them a great experience in the treatment, then we'll have a better relationship not just with the patients but also with the physicians and the hospitals and the sites that we really rely on in order to help us to do R&D but also to make sure our therapies that we're developing are being well supported and well used by the patients.